Now, Madison County is under a mandatory mask order tonight. That order took effect a little more than an hour ago at 5 p.m. You now need to wear face coverings in businesses or venues that are open to the public, on public transportation, and in outdoor areas where social distancing can't be maintained.
We wanted to know how some businesses are dealing with the new order. In Huntsville, local restaurants told Way 31's Ashley Carter they've already prepared for the new order and are ready to enforce it.
Hours before the masking order officially went into effect, I already saw customers arrive to Drake's today with their mask on. And it's why the general manager believes they won't have any trouble enforcing this order at their restaurant.
We knew that it would be coming up soon.
Nicole Wirtz is a general manager of Drake's, a restaurant in Southwest Huntsville. She says she wasn't surprised when the state approved Madison County's mandatory masking order on Monday. She told me when they reopened in May, they added a hostess position to the staff to take temperatures at the door. Now, the hostess will also make sure people come in with a mask on. Wirtz told me she doesn't believe enforcing the policy will be an issue.
Well, I don't think that our guests and our client base is going to have an issue with it, and I really don't think that one little extra step is really going to be that changing to the situation.
But she says there is still some concern that a mandatory policy could slow business down, or that they could be shut down again because of the rise in coronavirus cases.
I think it's such an uncertain time right now that anything could happen. Even reverting back to shutting down, I mean, we're prepared and understand if that's what we have to do.
Wirtz said she hopes the new masking order will slow down cases so they can stay open, and believes following the order is just one way people can continue to do their part to keep the economy and people safe.
I mean, everyone needs to do their part and try to make this as, you know, seamless as we possibly can.
Wirtz also said that they're considering having masks at the hostess table on standby for customers who may have forgotten one. In Huntsville, Ashley Carter, Way 31 News.
According to the